Hey. Here you are.
Hello, I'm Jonathan. This right here is Whiskey. He is a 5-month-old golden retriever. His owners would like him to figure out how to follow commands for more than a few seconds. He also has a few puppy habits he needs to outgrow, like pulling on the leash, jumping up at people, that kind of thing. But we'll get to all that in time. Let's see what he does know now. Whiskey, come. Whiskey, come. Whiskey, Whiskey, come. Whiskey, sit. Whiskey, sit. I know you can do this. Whiskey, sit. There it is. There you go. Good sit. Good job. Whiskey, down. Whiskey, down. 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 Good. Oh. Oh my goodness. Look at you. Good job. Wow. Okay. That's been so long. Whiskey heel. Well, he's got a pretty great temperament. I'm sure we're gonna get these issues stomped out in no time. Whiskey. Hey, there he is. All right, you ready? You ready to go, bud? You ready? Let's do it. Thank you.
Yes, this is Mick and Pat with our dog Whiskey, and the training has been absolutely exceptional over the 2 weeks. We really see some marked improvements. He's 5 months old, particularly the healing and his attention. I mean, he does longer, just sort of looks at the ground. He seems to be able to follow us.
He actually obeys commands, which is a change. Don't you? Yes, you do.
And we've learned, I mean, again, a lot of it is on our side now to just reinforce the lessons that Jonathan's been put in front of us in 2 hours of grueling repetition this afternoon. All three of us are pretty tired.
But no, we're absolutely thrilled that Whiskey will come when we call, will lay down and sit when we ask. We'll actually go to a spot you say place and get on it and stay there.
I must say, that's the
you would never do before.
Being trained to do place and something
and
special.
And I think the best is that for us taking him on walks, he understands what heel means. And he's doing, as long as we remember what to do with the leash, he does a good job. Don't you? Yes, you do. So we're thrilled. It was a great 2 weeks for Whiskey. And now we get to figure out how to continue. Jonathan did a great job, didn't you? Yes. So thank you.